this question. Are you ready? Who was the first Indian pilot? The answer is D.R.D. Tata. Please subscribe to our channel to gain more knowledge like this. And bye-bye.